meant to be able to bring the life for us to you. And that's a very unjust sacrifice. God, I'm going to agree with you. Thank you so much for the things that you put in your life. I'm just impressed by you. I feel that you need to have special speaking ideas and to remember to do special. That's a lot of things that you put in your life. Today we continue to look at the mind. All of these things we have been doing, especially the first thing. And what we say is intimate with God is the most important thing to me. The more intimate with the Lord, you can have any influence in your life, and you really impact the many things. People learn from this experience generation, and they try to impact this work in the generation, and many other things intimate. The intimate with God, with us, God, and with us, with the presence of God. People that have found this in the process that I've done before, that we know you've got to say that, to say it, to the success, to our productive, to our success, to the generation, to the men, that you are men of interest, men of interest. And if you find them, you should look at your life, we began to talk about the dynamic, the last few days, how to work the purpose of God, how to work that purpose. The matter of the purpose, the working for the purpose of God, the working, the truth, the working, the speech of God. And how you do that, that's the way you feel bad, not anger, and fast, anger, and fast. What you say, people that have truly had a Thank you. willing to commit, willing to believe all that we have to God, this is what we offer. It is very important to take the way we have to move forward. Because if you want to gain the world, the way you gain the world is by losing it, by losing our faith. We live our faith in God, we bring everything, and we give up everything to God, we believe what we have, we can make it to the church. The way that we have a prayer is by death, is by when we release our life in time, that we are ready for the living sacrifice, ready and choosing to support, that I'm going to pray for the living sacrifice. what to do that saves you really. But here's one of the identical questions of the Lord that you must be thinking about. Do you not yourself in every day, every unpacked, every fear, every shame, every dream? Do you not yourself in every prayer, every doubt, every wrong? Be yourself in every sin. Do you not yourself in the grace and God's kingdom? And let your own respect of God, let your asking for kingdom. And this is indeed. One thing we need only is to keep people think about the only those things that they need. There are things that we lack, that are without a way to be able 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 to be so that God can be able to use the Holy Ghost. And what does it mean by that? What does it mean by that? The way that you do right now, that things do not so much as a sin, that things do not so much as a way to move forward, that things do not so much as a way to allow God to be able to do. You can hold God in the way you're living right now. You see, even though pleasure is good, you are very blessed for having the faith that for the sake of kindness, you are not there, that has been given to you. You are going to take power, you are going to take sin, and this thing can get up to you before, and it can check you out, it can clean you up, and you are not able to have the right door to clean you up. This is what the people that say, 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 he has given the nation of the Father the seat of the soul. And in the beginning, something about the seat that came from them. And the holy, not the holy thing, but the seat. The seat that came among the throne stands for those who hear that as they go on their way, they are taught that life is wise, riches, and pleasure are the most of you. But people are not the one in the Lord. The seed that was sowed in death is being put up by right life, by riches, and pleasure. You need to let go of this death in the past. Believe yourself. Get rid of all things, get rid of all things, get rid of all care, get rid of all wine, all riches, all pleasure. I think about it. He was the son of the man, the man who served him. And the things that he was and everything that he was secure, and that he told him. What is the way to do that? There are a lot of issues. You are so glorified with all these things that are making you that you come against God. You need to laugh with a new staff, a new something. You see that very clear. You see that straight from the front, as well as the other side. And there are five others to care for this God. The extent of my people's sinners is for a way in the back, back from the fourth. That's what it means. Other things come among the front, which you are controlled with that. So that in this day, and Jesus explained that. You see, the farmer chose the one. The farmer said, there was a girl that said to him, three others, this is not 4:18, three others that he threw out of the stone, but he had the one that the hands of this life, the deceitfulness of death, and the desire for other things, come in and touch the wife, and look at the truth. You see, what is here? Driving for this life, the sickness of death, and the desire for other things. This art is not the Bible that's supposed to think, made, and seen. The idea of these things, they are empty enough to have God see you, so that this barrier is a hope of the presence of God. You need your talent, need your ability, you need your ability, all that your body is moving, and sacrifice to the Lord. Empty yourself for those who pray. Empty yourself for those who fear. And at three, you need your discernment to God. You need to say, master, all of God is the best of your offer to the Lord, your past, your past, and do good to others, giving others. The other way you and lead your person in the style you are choosing. You're choosing and you are generating. You're choosing and you're generating. Proverbs chapter 13, Proverbs chapter number 3, you lead your person. In Malachi chapter number 1, to the right. main point of the two, by design to the root of many things. The man who loves his life will lose it, while the man who hates his life in his world will keep it for eternal life. See that? Whoever loves me must follow me, and whoever I am, my Father also will be. My Father will own the body in sanctity. If we are going to be tired of the rest of the world, we have no place to go. We must stop. We must make sure that we must be the right person. We need to allow our minds to come to God, not our bodies, but our living God. We must go free the whole day, the whole thing, to be empty ourselves to the best of God and see us. And we must need our abilities, our talents, and our success, and we can see the way to have the power to go for that is telling me to have a maybe you're working things in office, maybe you have a lot of resources, maybe you're working with your family, you're holding something that you're not needing to do. You're going to be a part of the business, but you will have to do that to get the things that you're going to do. The people that are to be that very best to do most things is that the one that's driving you in check by all the discipline of the Jesus. The things that you're doing, God wants you to have to do, and that will be for you. So we will see you in the steps, and we will see amazing things in there. So you cannot even have to do the steps, but God wants you to do the steps, and that will be for you. And if you are given enough to do the steps, but you have not enough to do the life, that your system can go on, the one thing that is not a system of your life that you can do. The other thing is that the last minute you have is to take the chair. So if you're following the chapter, you can chair the chair. And the rest of the chair, the chair that guides you, and the need to be in the city of the chair. That is a man that's been sitting in the city that you don't have, that is a chair. But the people that are next to you, the chair is the chair that you see, and the man with the loving heart, that is a chair. God wants to come to life. He wants to be certain all of you. Thank you. Just cover your eyes. Just cover your feet. Just cover your knees. Just cover your family. Just cover your career. He wants to be full. He will do this. And he's happy that he will do this. He will do this. That means it. So that's it. Right now, if you've never been in the world, and this is your name, God is telling you this is God. If this is God, if you love Jesus, that's what you want to do. There is a time to be first of all you and thank for your day to Jesus. If you don't get that day, you are not going to. But the fact that you don't get that day, then you have to be a part of the world. If you follow the people that you need to do it, to the world, there will be a need to speak. And right here, there are four that you gave your life to this person. Then you can be able to send your material, so that you get very good in the body of Christ. If you happen to be near our future, or you happen to be in our future and think of the future, please do not care about this. The Lord has put them together at His end. All of you that are watching me that are before the day, that you feel struggling with something that has been, if you feel you're struggling for all your life, you're struggling for all your talents, or you're struggling to do your work in all your life, all that has to do with the Lord, to be that. That is the only way you can do it. Some of you follow and pray, you love it. So if you're starting that, you are full of what it is you do. Then you can hurt, then you can deal with it. But you have enough peace. Try the little thing of a person of your life. I know that you have told us you're engaged, and I want you to try to do the next story. Then you have peace, and then you can do it. The Father is coming. I know that you're doing it, and you will make a perfect decision. To see that person to death, because you have told us to help that something more than it. This is you and this is me. This is the very specific thing to do that. God bless you so much. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for being a part of this podcast. Thank you so much for your support. And this podcast is just for family. Please continue doing that. Thank you.